The second, he clears those bases. His second career grand slam here. Now it's 7-4 on top of the fourth. Cespedes strikes again. That just set the stage for more Cespedes drama and a game on top of the sixth inning. It's his third of the game.
Get to left center field, cutting over in the gap is Cespedes. He won't get there. Rodriguez with an extra base hit. It bounces away from Cespedes. Rodriguez going to try for three. The throw by Cespedes. He got him! Cespedes hits one deep to left center. Back toward the wall. Looking over. And it's out of here! Yoenis Cespedes gets the Mets the lead!
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before. This one is for you, me, put your hands high. The dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best. I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the mad I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom? How do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? But I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable 12 months. Another day, another dawn. Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better than the man with my mom. Another life that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
Come
on.
And driving the answer, get that. That is way, way out of here. Homeboy Derby style. Into the third deck.
Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone? And people got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would have took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it. But you deal with it. And you keep balling. That's why I keep licking Playboy and we keep balling. Baby, we've been living in sin. Cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends. So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your own. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Quiero decirle que estoy muy orgulloso de tener la oportunidad de estar nuevamente con el equipo de los Mets de Nueva York. También quiero darle las gracias a todas aquellas personas que hicieron posible este contrato. Y por último, darle las gracias a los fans de Nueva York, que han sido la razón por la cual he sentido a los Mets de Nueva York como mi casa. Que me comprometo a dar lo mejor de mí en el terreno para lograr traer un campeonato nuevamente a los fanáticos de aquí de los Mets y a la organización y a todos aquellos que son seguidores de los Mets.
Yo, I'm back.